Hello.
What about
how are you?
Hello.
Yeah. Where from, my friend?
England.
Yeah. Today I have some question about Vietnam. So, what do you think about Vietnam?
I really like it. It's my second day here.
Yeah.
So I had lots of pho, lots of beer.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really like it. Very nice country.
Yeah.
A bit colder than Thailand.
So. Oh, really? Yeah. So, why did you choose Vietnam for traveling?
I've not been here before. I've been to Thailand, Laos, and Cambodia, but not Vietnam. So thought I'd give it a go.
Yeah. So, yeah. You are second day in Vietnam. So you have plan in Hanoi and what else? What more places in Vietnam?
You have we have 1 month here.
Yeah.
So we're going to go to Sapa from here.
Yeah.
And then we'll go to Hoi An and all the other Da Lat, all the other places. And
Yeah,
travel down to Ho Chi Minh City.
Yeah, nice.
So
yeah.
For 1 month.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah. So you've been to Thailand before?
No.
Not yet.
Yeah.
So I have more question. So what do you think about the traffic here? You know?
Traffic.
Yeah, the traffic. It's very different in your country, right?
Like the beep 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 beep. Because in our country that means like get out of the way. Like,
yeah.
It's quite offensive.
Yeah.
So for me it's quite stresses us out a little bit. It makes us feel a bit like. But yeah, like constantly. But I've been to India.
Yeah.
It's not as much as there. So
yeah. Yeah. They are honking a lot, right?
Yeah. More than my country. We never honk really.
So. Oh yeah, that's right. In Vietnam we have more motorbike. Right,
yeah. Yeah, you go in and out, and you're a bit more crazy about it. Yeah. Take more chances.
they from the very different ways.
Yeah.
So in your country, the people, they drive on the left hand, right?
Oh yeah, it's different sides as well. Yeah, we got in a taxi to the airport, and I was like, okay.
Yeah, so different.
Yeah, so it's a bit different as well.
Yeah, the traffic different. Yeah. Okay, thanks for your time. What's your name?
Maria.
Yeah, my name is Hai. Yeah, have a nice day and thanks for your time. Yeah, bye.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Very well. So where are you coming? Where are you coming from?
Australia.
And you?
And France.
Yeah. Today I had some questions about Vietnam. So what do you think about Vietnam? Do you like Hanoi?
Yeah, I really like Hanoi.
Yeah.
I think I want to move here for a year or two.
Yeah.
To live.
Yeah.
Nice. Be great.
Yeah. So where have you been in Vietnam?
Where have I been?
Yeah.
I've only arrived for 3 days.
Yeah.
So only in Hanoi this time, but I come 2 years ago.
Yeah.
And I go Hoi An, Hanoi, and Ha Long Bay.
Yeah. How about you?
And it's my first day in Vietnam.
First day. Yeah. Nice.
And Ho Chi Minh as well.
Yeah, Ho Chi Minh as well. So what do you think about the traffic in Vietnam?
I think I come in a good time. It's not too busy right now.
Yeah.
Last time I come in peak season, more busy than now.
Yeah.
But I want to get a bike and ride.
Yeah. Today is on the weekend. That's why the vehicle they are stopped. That's why around here they are just walking around.
Yeah.
No traffic here.
Yeah.
But it's on the Monday start. Yeah.
More busy. Yeah.
More
crazy.
Busy.
It can be crazy. Yeah.
So what's your name?
Tim,
and you?
Robin.
Yeah. Thanks for your time.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, have a nice day. And
all right,
thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, bye bye. Yeah. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks. And you?
I'm very well. So, where are you from, my friends?
I'm from France.
Yeah. I'm from Vietnam. Actually, I have some questions.
Yeah.
What do you think about Vietnam? What do you think about Hanoi? Sorry.
About Hanoi, I really like the city.
Yeah.
It's a really big city and with like a lot of traffic.
Yeah.
And but it's nice. I like it.
Yeah. How do you feel the traffic here in Vietnam?
It's quite messy, you know. But
yeah.
Like, I like it because you know it's always let have something to care about. And
Do you have a problem when you're walking?
It depends.
Yeah.
But now I'm used to it, so I can cross the road quite easily.
Yeah.
But at the beginning, that was really hard to cross the road for me.
That is better.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
Where have you been in Vietnam?
I've been in Hanoi, Saigon. Da Nang.
Yeah, Da Nang, yeah, in the middle.
Yeah, Hoi An.
Yeah.
Hue.
Huh? Oh, nice.
And yeah, basically that's all, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What city do you like most in Vietnam?
Da Nang.
Da Nang, why?
Yeah. Because there's a beach and I don't know, I just like it for some reason.
Yeah.
The atmosphere and so on, I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So how long have you stayed there? How long did you stay there in Da Nang?
In Da Nang, like 1 week, more or less. Yeah.
Yeah, I also prefer Da Nang compared with Hanoi.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, thanks for your time.
Thanks. Yeah.